Welcome back. Where's my camera? Hold on. I'm having technical difficulties. Where is oh. There we go. Alright, welcome back. Leg 54. I think last time I ended up getting on a phone call. And I had to land and park. It's probably one of my more favorite airplanes. I'm not going to lie. I figured we parked someplace like right here. It was coming up on nighttime though. Let me see. You wanna see my other planes? Hold on. Why don't I use a 700? It's a World Tour in a A320. World Tour in a A320. Why would I use a 700? Make it make sense, sir. You know, I can fix the time once I get in. Your favorite play 737? 737 is alright. I don't have any problems with it. That's why I own it. Paid good money for that thing. $70 for a 700, $70 for the 800. It's crazy. This doesn't look 100% correct. See, yeah, I was parked over there by the apartment buildings. I remember that. Oh, they right. Oh, I was facing the other way. World Tour in 737. I don't think that would be as fun. It performs a little bit better. I'm just trying to figure out, what time it was when I ended the last stream. Let me see, 14:22, all right. 14:22. This should be a good one. It could be nighttime. I'll go ahead and start the APU. I don't think this airport that I'm at is in the database, so I'm going to have to do let's see. AIB 054 OIII UBTT. Oh, the next airport isn't in the database, so we're gonna have to navigate there manually. What sucks is it's nighttime, so if it's an unlit, well-maintained field, probably won't be able to see anything. Well, it's only 300 miles away. Let's see. This is not good. I don't even think it's in Flight Simulator. Oh my god. Let's see. Aren't we in a pickle? Okay. Oh, it's in Azerbaijan. Okay. Okay, so it's right next to the main airport. All right, so this doesn't look too far out of the way. Since it's only about, I'm gonna carry about 9,000 pounds of fuel. You can do all this manually. See, because we're gonna head this way. How far though? Maybe not. Hold on. Let's GPS track. Yeah, we're gonna go this way. So it should be. It's UB something, so it's over in here. Which one is the main airport? That's the main one. So this is it right here, UBZA. It has a different code. Let's try this. UBZA. Nope, that didn't work there, but it worked for Flight Sim. Okay. Let's try OIII / UBZA. Did that take? Nope. Alright. Dang, I wish I didn't close that map. It was all over off the coast or something like that. No, too far. It was right here off of UBBBB. Oh, so we just need to track to the Baku VOR and be done with it. Okay. Simple enough. Let's load 9,000 pounds. Fuel loaded, APU on, APU bleed on, this connect external power. How much time? 2 minutes till the IRS is aligned. All right, so 97, 27.2. It ain't gonna be in here. Okay, I'm just gonna make up some values. 115, 125, 125. I'm gonna do a toga takeoff 2/UP. I think last time it was like 0.5, so we'll just stick with that. We will definitely stick with that. IRS aligns in 1 minute. Beacon on. All right, so we're gonna take off, fly direct to the Baku VOR, basically. And we'll let the rest sort itself out. We will climb to a whopping 30,000 feet, why not? All right, we are aligned. All right, let's just go ahead and start engine 2. That's a good start on 2, starting 1. We don't have any sound. There we go. It's always good to have sound. So since this is going to be highly expedited, oh, I do have the weights too. All right. And highly expedited. Where is this runway? I remember this obscure taxiway. So you see how this airport has no lighting? That's what I'm expecting from the next one. All right, we are ready for takeoff. There was one thing I did want to do though. That's the one. Alright, so we need to turn to 342. Stuck in the turn. All right. Config. All right, we're good to go. Heading 342, so that is going to be there, left turn. All right. Toga.
Terrain ahead. Pull up.
Execute that terrain left ahead. Turn 342.
Terrain ahead. Pull up. 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 Terrain ahead. Pull up.
I'm on it.
Terrain ahead. Pull up. 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 Terrain ahead. Pull up.
Come on, this terrain is not that bad.
Terrain ahead. Pull up. Terrain ahead. Pull up.
No longer
terrain
factor.
Ahead.
Oh man.
Pull up. Terrain ahead. Pull up. Terrain
right
ahead.
Right
pull
there.
Up.
Right.
Terrain ahead. Pull up.
Right about there. 342. Alright, so now that that terrain is no factor, let's accelerate. So we'll put autopilot on. Heading mode. Oh no. 3, 4.
Terrain ahead.
Flaps
up. Terrain ahead. Terrain ahead. Terrain ahead.
Terrain ahead. Pull up.
Terrain is not a factor.
Terrain ahead. Pull up.
It's awfully dark in front of us. That
terrain ahead. Pull up.
That terrain is non-factor.
Terrain ahead. Pull up.
Maybe not. Look, it's saying that we're like 2,000 feet above the ground. Nice. That number is 12, 14, 17, 19, 2,000. All right, it's climbing now. Yeah, we were kind of close. Yeah, you can see it right there. We were kind of close. Let's make an adjustment to our heading. All right, so we're cleaned up and we're climbing. So let's put it on VOR so we can see the VORs, and we'll just continue in this direction. You can see it right there. Bach VOR. We'll just continue our climb. Faster than this too. Alright. So now that there's absolutely no factors for a disaster. Turn the lights off. Turn this down just a little bit though. That's better. That's a loudspeaker. That's cool. Let's increase our climb. So we're only 250 miles out. Be at cruise altitude for a short amount of time. I just hope this airport has lights. Alright, so we're coming up on 25,000, 5,000 more feet to go. We're almost 240 miles from that VOR. So if we continue in this direction, we will eventually end up. Whoa. Right here, and I'll probably do this a straight in for what runway is that? 34? 2,757 feet. It's very short. It's not super short, but it's short enough. And then I hope it's lit up. I hope and pray it's lit up. I'm losing airspeed. Okay. Alright, so we are cruising. I'm not. I mean, I guess I could. Oh, it didn't take 300. Miles. Alright. Should be almost time for us to descend. What are we, 180 out? Oh, we still got a little bit of ways. Ooh. Is that a storm? Oh, shiznia with the biznia. Alright. .128 is the ATIS. Let's see if we can pick it up. Nope, not yet. Why do they keep doing GPS tracking? Yep, 126.8. So we're just out of range then. .79, hauling ass, okay. Just trying to get the weather. I wonder if I can get it this way. Nope, nothing on this. Alright, so the airport's at sea level. We know that. We are less than 180 out, so let's get an actual 145 out. Should be starting on this thing. So if we got 100, that's 120. So we can highlight the airports as well. Oh, you can't do VOR in airports. Well, we know we're headed to the VOR, so let's but yeah, the other airport's not going to show either, so it really doesn't make sense to do that. I'm guessing we passed that storm. I don't see the night sky lighting up anymore. 118. In about 18 miles, I'll start descending. We're gonna descend down to 3,000 might be too far. How far is that VOR from the airport that we need to go to? It's more than 5 miles. It's less than 10. Might be like 7 or 8 miles. I mean, that is, no, that's not. It's like it's enough feet if I can really see clearly. If I can't see clearly, it's probably not gonna be enough, since the airport is at sea level. Alright, I'll shoot for 3,000 before I get to the VOR. And that should compensate for that. Every single day I'll be in these streets. So we're about 105. We should start heading down now. So we said 3,000 feet. Alright, so maybe about right there, speed wise. See if we can cut the speed down. Alright. Whoa. I'm really trying to contemplate. This is really about to be one of them approaches. Fly to this fix, turn left to this heading, and then when you have visual of the runway, which I don't even know if I'll have, it's runway, so we turn 340. Right, it is runway 34, right? Yep. Oh wait, no, that's the wrong airport. I wish it was that one. Yeah, runway 34. Alright. Well, you know what? That's not gonna work. That would work for that airport, but for this one... So we're basically on 34 right now, kind of. I'm gonna go to 300. Might be a wide enough spread. All right. So we got a game plan. Just hope and pray that we have a lighted runway. What's crazy is we haven't picked up on that VO ATIS yet either. I'm hitting every button but the one I need to. Hold on. Hey, my frequency changed. It's supposed to be 126.8. Right? Yeah, 126.8. There it is. Strong winds. Heavy rain. Oh, shit. Why did I have far weather? I just need to make sure about that ceiling. Alright, and then clouds at 1900. Alright. So what's really, it's still 6 miles visibility though, but it says heavy rain. No ILS. So what are we, take a look here. Dang, we're only 47 miles from the VOR. Let's slow it down. I mean, this speed is safe. We just drop 30 knots closer to like 3,000 feet or so. Making an adjustment for the wind. So we're definitely closer to 40 miles now. All right, and coming up on 13,000, so I'm gonna slow my speed to 250. Oh, and there's the rain. Can't see it, but you can hear it. Turn this APU on. Just in case. Alright, so we're at 250 knots, still coming down. I'm about to cross through 10,000 when we turn the lights on. We are in clouds. So we're gonna get to 3,000 about 5 miles before the VOR. This should be okay. Since we're coming through 10,000, I'd probably wanna slow her down to 200. It's gonna take me a little bit to slow down anyway. Then we can adjust the speed. It seems like we're out of the rain. Good deal. Still in the clouds? Probably. Well, I don't see any reflections, so probably not. Out the clouds, my guess would be. But also don't see the ground, but then again, we did need to fly over water. So I should always keep that in mind. Let's make a small correction to get back over towards VOR. All right, 7,500. We are less than 20 miles. All right, doing 200 knots. Hopefully we only have to do one approach. I just pray it's lighted. I can see the ground. The lights off to the left there. That's promising. So we're probably like 20 miles from the actual airport. Alright, still see more lights there on the left. That's just about it. Ten miles from the VOR. Doing 200 knots now. Not good, can't see anything. I'm at 4,300. It did say 6 miles visibility though, so this is gonna be a tough one. Up, and there's the rain again, and some clouds. I gotta figure this one out. We're at 3,600. We're only going to 3,000. Oh, but we got ground below us. It did say clouds were at 1,900. So we might need to push that envelope with the altitude. Alright, let's try that. Let's go down to 1,800. And we need to turn Flaps one. Alright, so it's a good deal so far. We are heading in the right direction. Alright, so at 1800, we're coming to 2000? Alright. Alright. So it's safe to say at 1800, we can actually see. Alright, cool. That was a decent idea there. We are less than 10 miles, so we'll start to slow. Flaps two. Gear down. Flaps full. And I think we'll probably try to slow it down to about 120. Alright, let's turn 340. Might have turned 340 a little bit too soon. Let's turn back. And the runway is only 2600. Feel like I'm high.
Think rate.
I know.
Think rate.
I know. Runway is ahead of us. I just feel like I'm very high.
500.
Alright. I think we're pretty spot on. Is that it right there? That is it. Oh.
Think rate. Pull up. Pull up.
40, 30, 20, retard. 5.
Oh, Jesus. Man. Thing sure don't want to slow down. Wow. That is crazy. That is nuts. I almost didn't make it. Alright, well, let's try this. That is crazy. I know I broke some landing though. Jesus. I was hella high. Alright, let's clean up a bit. Oh. Where do we go to park? I guess we could just turn here. This is hard. Can't see a thing. All right, I'm content with parking right here. That's cool. All right, brakes set. Masters off. Lights on, beacon off. That was crazy. That definitely was crazy. What? All right. I think all of that is set up now. What the heck? This is ground services. Alright. Somehow, we managed to make it, I'm really curious. I know I hit hard. I know I hit hard. Alright, well, that is 54 in the books. Our next leg takes us to Erebuni Airport, Uniform Delta Yankee Echo. And it's about 253 nautical miles away. And then the one after that, Belize Sogan-Lug Air Base, and that's 94. So I think I'll do both of those legs in one video. And call that a show. But thank you for stopping by. As always, I appreciate it. And I will catch you on the next turn. Have a good night.